Haguna tomorrow. Moishiru otakimi no hikari ni nareba so negatte koe wo tarotte.
I forgot to change. But yeah, this is yes, Your Grace, no fault. To be honest, I have covered I've played the cosplay top playtest back then. And this is because the game. A second, perhaps I should reduce the audio first. Is it okay? No, it is working. So yeah, this is yes, Your Grace, no fault. 20, 40, 60, 80. Huh? This is 180. 60. Let's take this at 40. 60 hertz. Yeah, this is Yes, Your Grace novel. This is the demo of Yes, Your Grace, I guess. The full version of this game. To be honest, I have played the game back then. But a closed beta playtest, and I cannot share the coverage back then. A good game, but it was pretty heavy at my potato laptop, so hopefully this time is the quality is actually good, because I have, thankfully, I have a proper PC right now. So yeah, enjoy the stream, as this is also featured on Ludonarakon 2024. Feel free to type exclamation point G or game in the chat room if you guys interested with this game. Thank you. What else? That's all, I guess. Yeah. Feel free to type exclamation G or game if you're interested with this game. Feel free to type exclamation point LNC if you're interested with the event. Ludonarakon 2024. Let's go.
Hitori kiri kazueru hoshi kagayaku koto ga.
What's the difference between a common man and a king? Both make mistakes, but a king's decisions affect the lives of many. One decision in particular still weighs heavy on the heart of the King of Devon. This story starts with a pledge to bestow the hand of his unborn daughter. Years passed until one day the barbarians came, demanding what had been promised. To protect Lorsulia, Eric invited his wealthy neighbors to forge an alliance. Perhaps it was King Talus's desperate search for a book to cure his wife that enticed him to visit. A deal was struck that sealed the fate of Lorsulia, an army in exchange for a wedding to Talus's son. Amidst the splendor of the wedding, King Talus took a fatal sip from a tainted chalice. In the heat of the moment, King Eric was accused of murder. With the promised armies withdrawn and Lorsulia whisked away to the faraway capital of Atarna, Eric found himself embroiled in a royal trial and proved his innocence. With Atarna's forces ready to help, Eric marched his army to defeat the hordes of barbarians once and for all. But the battle revealed Davin's true enemy, Prince Ivo of Atarna, who ignored the signal to join the battle. By sheer luck, Eric emerged victorious, but the victory tasted bitter upon his tongue. To Eric's despair, Lorsulia was now in the hands of a traitor. Nothing could have been done to prevent the inevitable. The murder of Eric's daughter marked the beginning of countless witch hunts. Ivo used her image as an excuse to cleanse the land of Davin by fire as his armies descended upon Grevno Castle. The siege of Grevno lasted for weeks and shook its walls to their core. But at last, Eric's wit, bravery, and enduring alliances brought the conflict to an end. Ivo was put to justice, and Davin enjoyed peace for the first time in months. The slow process of healing and rebuilding had begun. But in the archives of Grevno, a certain rare book still lies in wait. It will fuel a new wave of deceit.
Ugwa, nebewa o. Abodugo zwa.
I want to ensure you capture all the details. You can fill in the blanks. One. Compared to the beta players that I played like a few months ago, there are so many things, new things, I guess. Is this considered as improvement? Did you ever go through with the ritual to help her conceive a male hire? I don't recall. The king performed the ritual, everything went smoothly, and the realm was graced with a successor to the throne. What happened when you found out about her secret love for a Radovian girl? It's a daughter with a girl. I ordered her to stay with us. I let her go with Maya. Is Maya the Radovian girl? Asalia went to explore the world with Maya. Little sweet bee, Princess Sedane. She survived the final battle. It was the bear that helped, correct? That helped her to be safe? Stun your loyal general. I'm a witch, she's a father. King Fabian arrived in the last moment, piercing through Atana's army. I executed evil. Okay. And the flames that keep everyone warm at night still rage in the king's mind. Oh, we are starting here directly. Okay. Similar with the beta players. Use A and down D to walk, press F to interact with your surroundings. Oh wait, why?
Boa.
Oh, the crown. So let's go out. A second.
Nula.
Eric.
Awa.
Oh, a second.
Wah, kawahe.
Honestly, if I knew it would end like this, I wouldn't have come here.
Nasty.
Yaku.
Wanseo.
Tabayo.
Eh, doole. Ono. Duamanawa. Ah, kawahe.
Kula. Mabuba uva. Guvana. Inosta.
Adabo. Uwa.
Astiba.
Rabiwa. Babo wawo. Dabayo.
Estela. Inilas.
Osamanate, we.
Bawa, itu, Zeo.
Oh, the bear.
Ada labiwa.
This is definitely fiction work, fictional work, but I'm kinda.
Bawa.
No, the name is Yaku, there is Eric, there is Timo, there is Sedani.
Oh, hello, buddy. Who's where, like? Mo, boy.
Come on, Awa. Wawa. Ah, Lolo, ito. Kawahe.
Ah, da, Wawa.
Tiba.
Tana lolo itu.
Tada biwa.
Obawa, tawa. Ya, one sale.
Uva.
Tawa.
Uva.
Who's coming?
Nosta.
Oi, toi.
Okay.
Bye bye bye. I won't wait. You ba wo ba wo bye. Bye 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 wo.
Bye bye wo.
Bye yi ba wa. You ba wo ba wo bye. Bye bye bye.
Press Q and E to select an object you want to interact with. I was enjoying myself playing with this. And now I have to use the controller. Okay. It's stuck. Oh.
Bye bye, wo.
Hello, Biwa.
So how am I supposed to call these people again?
Hey, whoa, hey.
I forgot.
Tungkula. Kuvana. Hanula.
Adabo.
Mabu. Stella.
Abuwa. Abayo.
Nasty. Steve. Uva. Kuvana. Stella.
Ebo. Bebakai. Riba. Oi bakai. Bit debo.
To help a petitioner fill up the scenario board to the first green point, use A and D to select an agent. Press F to send them. Okay.
Daddy, bakai, tiba.
Influence, happiness, prosperity. Okay.
Uno, porque es fun el.
Wow.
Uno, uno, que es fun el.
Bye.
I can use that. To be honest, not really a fan of the control at this time. Somehow, it's hard to... To familiarize your finger to the button right now. There are no difference between all three. Choose this one. Because this one is in the forest. So I guess it's okay. Thank you. advisor is the one who is sitting beside my throne before, right? Not this one. Do you have a map? Not a map, like a journal that keeping who is who? Okay, Jay. Archive. Are you the advisor? Or you are the advisor, I don't know.
Baba ya wo.
Oh, it is.
Baba ya wo.
Awo ba, wo ba. Oh, baba ya ba. Ay wo wa wa.
Be ba.
Yi ba wa.
Thanks. Let's check the other room. Crown. I can't go to the other side. Should I use the map just to move away? Oh, let's go to the wall first. Eh? Let's check the wall. Didn't I supposed to talk to someone in the wall? In the gate? Right, didn't I supposed to talk to this guy?
What the hell? I don't want it.
Oh, Baba Wong Wong. Da da ba Wong.
The hell?
So how am I supposed to? How to send people to explore this area? Oh, this is a woman. Okay. Sorry.
Abua.
With tools, silly. But I bet there's no nut in the world I couldn't crack. She's flirting. Nor. No, this is not the right time to flirt. Nor. I have to stay faithful to my wife. Stop. So how am I supposed to actually order people to explore and get more limestone, yeah? Should I talk? Oh, this is the safe place. Okay.
Hey.
Move. Hello, my... Pumpkin? What else should I ask? How am I supposed to call you? What?
Amokush? Kamokai. Delaka?
Cross stitch? Like a knit thing? Two? It is doing.
Okay.
It's really grand, something unforgettable that screams Asalia. Yellow next turn button is an indication that all required tasks have been completed. Yellow button? Those in the bottom? Thank you, Pei. Prosperity level can be used to collect taxes. Higher prosperity will make people more willing to support the king. You can, of course, demand more than one from them at the cost of reducing their happiness. Unused prosperity will go to your influence, so make sure it's distributed wisely. I guess it's enough. Here you can pass various laws of the Vern. Your kingdom level will determine how many laws you'll be able to pass. Every kingdom level will allow you to pass a law. Protection of various sacred sites all around the Vern will be welcomed by those who practice witchcraft and herbalism. Oh, I don't have anything. Okay. Machama. In this step, you can feed your royal agents. They are an important part of keeping your populace happy. You can at least once heal them if they get wounded, and be sure to pay their salary to refresh their agent deeds. At the marketplace, you can buy items that will help you keep your petitioners happy. In the transactions panel, you can see an overview of this week's transaction. You can use the clear tab button on each screen to start distributing your resources again. Don't understand. Let's go to next week. Your Grace, you might want to pay some agents for the upcoming turbulent weeks. Means I don't have enough money. I need 38. This is enough. People have a feeble memory for good deeds. Prosperity will reset to zero when you go to next week. Prosperity? Which one is prosperity? So I have to distribute this then. Okay. Let's play 2 weeks here. Because this is still a demo, and I'm not sure if I can actually bring the purpose to full version later. The queen always thinks about her others and leaves herself until last.
A double one.
No una la.
Rabiwa.
Una nala.
The swan? Have stolen my lions?
Gabawe. Abuwa.
Da una la.
Oh, again.
Danga una. nala.
Pabo wawo.
Ga tanga una nala ga una.
Dabayo.
Buda unala tanga una unala. Buda unala.
Adabo
una. Buda unala.
Cat? I know people don't usually care for cats, but I love mine. The farmer next to me started luring her inside and feeding her whatever garbage she wants. She comes home less and less often, and when she does, she gets fatter and fatter. BTW hari ini main perpa game. Di sebelah judul ada tuh P tulisannya. Udah game ke-11 dari 12, sisa satu lagi abis ini, P. Kenapa tuh, P? Send somebody to deal with my neighbor.
Oh,
I see. Iya, P. Kelihatan kah? At the end of the day, it's only a cat.
Okay.
Bye. Thanks for coming. Kepikiran mau beli yang telepon tadi. Aku pakai audio only sekarang. Oh, oke. Okay. Telepon tadi belum rilis, Pe. Telepon talk itu masih pengembangan. Masih alpha kalau tidak salah. Dulu aku pernah cover beta, aku pernah main beta atau kalau pakai video boros kuota. Oke. Okay. Iya, belum rilis, Pe. Masih alpha kalau tidak salah, masih pengembangan. Dulu aku pernah cover. Aku pernah main beta atau alfanya kalau nggak salah off online atau malah offline, aku lupa. Tapi belum rilis, dan sekarang di PC yang ini sih bagus ya. Tapi belum rilis, Pe. Jadi nggak bisa dibeli. Bagus kok sebenarnya gabungan Coffee Talk sama D&D. Begitu. Kenapa kesedih? Why? You don't have to be sad. Itu kan cuma satu game dari banyak game ya di dunia. Ada ratusan ribu game. Jadi kalau satu belum rilis ya nggak apa-apa, masih banyak yang lain. Nggak bisa beli. Iya, nggak apa-apa. Kan belum rilis. Mau gimana dong? I can't spare any ages right now.
Dabai wa. Abu wa.
Ota. Fakana. Ana ota. Le.
She's. Goodbye. Adli main dapat aksesnya dari mana? Yang mana? Tavern Talk kah? Ini ada event, P. Ludonarakon 2024 udah selesai sih. Kemarin selesainya. Demonya rilis. Gak tau ya apakah masih bisa dimainkan atau enggak. Tapi kalau daftar selaku konten kreator dari eventnya, Ludonarakon masih bisa main sampai 2 minggu ke depan. Jadi bisa main demo dan full version dari beragam game. Ada 40-an game kalau nggak salah. Apa 36 ya? Karena aku udah cover 26 kan ya, 14 di Jumat, 12 di hari ini. Gak sih 11. Terus ada 2 minggu lalu aku udah mulai cover yang udah rilis full versionnya. Coba aja nanti. Apanya dicoba, Pe? Udah selesai eventnya, Pe. Gak ada yang bisa dicoba lagi, Pe. Apa yang dicoba, Pe?
Bodoi. Dai. Oi. Dai.
Ada bawang. Apa bawang?
Doi. Doi dai. Doi.
But we don't have anything. Okay then.
Da Baiba.
Baiba. Baitai. Bodoi.
Bentar-bentar BRB. Fokusku kepecah. Kenapa halo, lagi? Halo. Halo Sam. Sudah bangun kah? Apa udah kelar? Eventnya tanggal 9 sampai tanggal 13, B. Dari tanggal 9 sampai tanggal 13 Mei dan ini udah tanggal 15. Jadi udah nggak ada lagi opsi untuk daftar konten kreator buat apa lagi? Kan udah selesai eventnya. Apakah ini artinya sudah selesai tidur? How is the sleep? Did you sleep well?
Oba, oba.
Abaio.
I don't have the slime stone. Who am I? How am I supposed to order people to get limestone, yeah? Perhaps I should talk to this person. And how am I supposed to order people to get limestone? The sleazy weasel. Dirty side road. Gold. Gold? No. No! I don't need the gold. Prosperity? I can feel. Item prosperity. No, I need limestone. Should I order them to go here? Yeah? But I need them to get limestone. Endless field of waving cranes seems to stretch out in every direction. Eventually, the agents found a path to a nearby village. The agents' trained eyes noticed something in the mud, big animal tracks leading toward the pasture. Oh, that's all? I thought there would be more. Decreased threat. How many? The open pasture was muddy and desolate, with just a few skinned sheep nibbling at what remained of the grass. Eerie howls in the distance unsettled the agents, but they tracked the unusual paw prints through the field. At the edge of the tree line, a fury, ravenous shape, lay still. The trap intended to protect the sheep from foxes and wolves had sunk its rusty teeth into the lion's leg. It must have come to the pasture in search of prey. Once caught in the wolf trap, the beast had no chance of survival. This is very far from the forest where Yanka was robbed by the swans. So, how to get the... How to get a limestone, yeah? Oh, what is this?
Bio.
Bang Sam? This is my room, right? Yes. My wife looks so tired. Aurelia?
Abaiwa.
Tidurnya pulas pagi mimpi. Oh good to hear.
Dadabowo.
Syukurlah kalau begitu. Siapa ya? Okay. My wife is sleeping and I don't want to disturb her. I still wonder how am I supposed to order people to actually get limestone, yeah, from me. This is to the gate, no? It is to the gate. Lions? Heh, I don't remember. A lion was found in an open field? Yes, I guess. Mas Ali, apa kabar? Udah sarapan? Kabar kurang sehat, Pe. Sudah sarapan, sudah ngemil nasi putih, tapi belum makan pagi. Kenapa tuh? Thank you. Thank you for the gift. Somehow, I don't expect that. But why? But thank you. Sakit kah? Iya, kurang enak badan. Kemarin kelelahan, jadi aku cuma tidur 1 jam kemarin. Singkat cerita, kemarin kebanyakan tidur, jadi tidak jadi streaming. Kemudian hari ini aku minum paracetamol 2 kali dari tadi malam. Ada Dumin jam 9 kurang atau 9 kayaknya. Terus ada Prokol jam 12-an. Seharusnya tidak boleh seperti itu, tapi aku minum karena panasnya belum turun. Terus vitamin juga. Terus apa lagi? Ya, banyak obat-obatan. Basically, terus perutku tidak terlalu enak. Jadi, ngemil nasi putih doang tadi karena gak ada yang dimakan. Gitu. Kebanyakan tidur, terus langsung kekurangan tidur. Mungkin ya, mungkin begitu ya. Mungkin. I don't know. Aku gak tahu juga gimana ya. So, ya kira-kira begitu. Council room. Bedroom. Rokok sama paracetamol boleh bersamaan gak sih? Seharusnya gak boleh, karena itunya sama aja. Rokok isinya kan paracetamol tambah beberapa bahan lain ya. Seharusnya gak boleh. Seharusnya dijarakkan 8 jam, karena 3 kali sehari kan dosisnya. Tapi udah terjadi, mau gimana lagi?
Tapi wa.
Do you? No. She needs to try harder. She needs to try harder.
Abuwa.
Uuna. Kamakush. Alakani. Takawa. Uuna.
Dawahase. Kawa samanate we. Mobawe.
Tanakili.
Okay. Thank you. Paracetamolnya kebanyakan ya, betul. Dosisnya sudah berlebihan, jadi seharusnya tidak boleh. Gak boleh bersama. Bila orang tua seperti Romeo dan Juliet, aku tak tahu ya. Mungkin, but I don't know. Tapi ya, seharusnya tidak boleh. Tapi ada dosis maksimal sehari, tapi aku lupa berapa. But ya, kira-kira begitu. Let's talk to my wife here, and I'm going to change to the last game. Hitori kiri, 数える星輝くことが怖くなったもん。
ダビは
ダーガイノスタ
ダダボワン
アンマブ
ダボワンワンダバイワン
ペニラス
ダダボワンダボワダダビワ
ンノクーラナスティ
ダボワンワン。
So there's still cast to do. Where should I go now? Okay. It's not yellow yet, so I am not sure what else should I do. Masalahnya nggak minum vitamin. Minum, Pe. Nggak kedengeran mungkin ya. Aku tadi minum vitamin, sudah. Ada Neo Hormovitamin tadi minum. Terus sama Bion juga. Tadi badanku tidak enak, lemas. Jadi minum bukan Hemobion sih. Habis stoknya mungkin kapan keluar aku beli lagi. But thank you for the concern. Should I? But I don't have the limestone though.
Yeah.
How about you?
Hey, the wine.
I know. Okay, okay. Okay, Pe. I don't know what else to do. I've thought, oh, there's this one. Explore, but I don't have anything though. I don't have the item. Means I can explore. We don't have enough item. But then I don't have item, what to do? I can't purchase anything. Emang jam tidurnya yang terlalu berantakan kayaknya. Mungkin, terus mungkin gara-gara banyak pikiran juga mungkin, Pe. So, biasa. Let's see. Oh, collect supplies. Let's save it here, ya. Okay. Next. Oh no, I don't have money. What to do? Minus. We cannot spend more than our treasury hold. Make sure the gold value is at least zero. So I have to sell something? How to sell? What should I do now? If I unleash something, I couldn't. I don't have money. What to do? That's the only thing I can do. I'm sorry. See, it's the week I'm going to play the other game, last game. It's currently
7-7-3.
Sorry! Okay. Get into my menu. Yes.
Hitori kiri kazu eru hoshi kagayaku koto ga kowaku natte mo.